Welcome back everyone. In this interesting question, given is a rectangle with area 112 cm square. In rectangle, we are putting a square as shown. Given is this dimension here is 2 cm. And if we'll shade the above triangle blue in color, question is using this limited data, we have to find area of triangle. Let's check the solution. Let's start by assuming the length EA is x cm and thus the length CB will be x plus 2 cm. Now this angle is, these are the angles of rectangle. So this is 90 degrees, this angle is 90 degrees. Let's assume this angle here is alpha. So this angle is 90 and thus this remaining angle here, this will be 90 minus alpha. And it's a right angle triangle. So angle C again will be alpha degrees. Now EF and FC, they are the sides of square. So length EF will be equal to length FC. Or in triangle EAF, that is this yellow triangle, that will be congruent to triangle FBC by angle-angle side. As the triangles are congruent, thus the length corresponding sides will be equal. Or here we can say that the length AF, so the length AF, that will be equal to BC, and BC is nothing but x plus 2. So AF is x plus 2. How about FB? The length FB will be same as length EA, and EA is x units. So FB is x units. We know that area of rectangle is length times breadth. Here the area of rectangle is given as 112. Length is 2x plus 2 and breadth is x plus 2 cm. So putting these values, now if we'll open the brackets, we'll get a quadratic equation. Now when we'll solve this quadratic, we'll get two values of x, x as 6 or x as negative 9. So x can't be negative, thus x is 6 cm. If we look at the triangle EAF, it's a right angle triangle. The side lengths are 6 cm and 8 cm. Using Pythagoras theorem, we'll get the length EF as 10 cm. As EF is 10 cm, thus the length GC is also 10 cm. Now, here this angle is alpha, and thus this angle will be complementary or 90 minus alpha, and the angle above, that will be again alpha degrees. And how about angle D? That's a 90 degree angle. And yes, you are correct. The triangle EAF is similar to triangle HDE. Taking the ratios of corresponding sides, we'll get AF upon FE, that's equals to DE upon HE. Putting the values here, AF is 8 cm, FE is 10 cm. So we'll get 8 upon 10 is 2 upon HE. So solving it, we'll get the value of HE as 2.5 cm. That is, this length is 2.5 cm. And thus GH will be 7.5 cm. And how about this blue triangle? So this angle here is 90 degrees. So applying area of triangle as half base into height, we'll get area of blue triangle as 37.5 cm square. And that's our answer. If you really enjoyed the solution, please press the like button. And if you are new to the channel, do subscribe it. I will see you in next video. Till then, tata, bye bye.